On this very cold Valentine's Day, a team from the Essex Center Rehab Department in Elizabethtown took a plunge into Lake George. Every Valentine's Day, teams from around New York meet up to take a dip into the freezing water. They do this for the University of Vermont Children's Hospital. This afternoon, 8 teams, including the Essex team, took the plunge.